We said no potash of wealth within this period because we do not have some people who are speaking and because the pastors, unfortunately, the youth leader of Kiniki in this local they have to attack the pastors, they have blown their heads. All we have to apply for the people of faith. We said if any hotel operates, the government will bring down that hotel. So we do want to have told people that we are going to do this. Even in our country, nobody wants to be in this simple rule. Just for now, keep up. Let us see how we can keep our people safe. But people should also believe that this coronavirus exists. So what we are doing is to let people know that we are serious. And this is the end of the day. To tell people that if you see any hotel operating, government has no authority. But apply what the executive order which has signed before the lockdown of contractors of the airport. And I said, every hotel, I called all the traditional owners, I called all the country chances. Don't mention no hotel operation in your area for now. We are not saying that it is forever, only for now, so that we know where we are, how the number, the index cases, whether we can reduce it. I do not believe that. So, that's what we're doing. And I thank the law enforcement agency for that terrorism. People can trust you. And that, for me, does not make any sense when you're in position. This is what the law is. This is what the government is going to do. And the government will make sure to be served. Apply the rules. So, that's important.
Excellency, some might say it's a case of one of your own. That's the PDP using the time to sabotage the government.
Well, what are your PDP or that? All you are saying. Nobody's above the law. If we can do this to a PDP member, then we will know they were not discriminating. So everybody must obey. If whether you're a PDP, whether you're an LGP, where you're no party, you know the law is not here. Do not do this. Don't add this business as it is. So it won't be because you're a PDP member and therefore you will not obey what the law says. No, we will not admit to that. The essence of what we do is not to discriminate, it's not to have different rules for different people. So, if any other person also does the same thing, the same rule will apply. I don't know what we're doing today.
Are we looking at the prosecution?
Of course. In fact, there are two of them. One in the one is another. So, after now, they are going to go to Ney. So, the money that they want, I will arrest the MJ for them. Because I don't understand the kind of money you want to make. I was okay. For me, they're manifest to government. Let us know who and the hotel before this lockdown. They will not do that. And if you look at the rates, most of these people are only from in the hotel. The one that died was in many hotels in Rubamase. I never told anybody. And now, because of that contact, we have had about 7 in the from the same. So, people to help us support government, let us be safe. We will talk about eating food when we are safe. For the number of compounds we are seeing, what it has done with me, I reduce the question of what have we achieved with it, what have we not achieved. Are there other strategies that we can adopt? All we are doing is make protect our people. Most people not like our country. We don't need to get to our country. What do you want to do? Achieve the result.